Ah, man, that is some beautiful new landscape. We're starting the series off with the voice crack. Ooh, what's going on, everybody? Welcome, welcome, welcome back to the much anticipated, much awaited for new Minecraft season of the Let's Play series. So, I have been quite inactive as of late, I know. I apologize. It's been quite some time. Oh, actually, let me just turn this down 1 second here. I know it's been quite some time, and I do want to apologize for that. But I also want to thank you guys for sticking by me and waiting and being ever so patient. I hope you guys have got your Minecraft sources from elsewhere, such as other YouTubers, and have got your Minecraft fix, and you are ready to watch some NoobSniper gameplay action. So, this is all new to me. We are now playing in the Minecraft 1.4. I believe I can do this. Yep, Minecraft 1.7.4 rather. And it is different than I remember. Versus acacia wood? Acacia wood? I have no clue. I've never seen it before, so that's new to me. I'm not sure how long ago that was updated, but I have no clue what that is, so. How has everyone been? It's been quite some time. There's been a lot of updates, both to Minecraft and YouTube and my channel and everything. Everything's been different, so. I just want to welcome all viewers, new and old, to the new second season of the Minecraft Let's Play. Truthfully, it shouldn't really be second season because I've had a bajillion maps in between. Or within the first season, rather, but we'll just call it the first season. We'll just put that all in one big lump. But yeah, season two. I'm playing Minecraft, and if you guys are following me on Twitter, you might have seen that I tweeted out saying that I'm done school, and confirmed, I am done school. I am now on officially winter break. I was, as of Saturday, around 8:20 p.m. I was done my last exam, and I've been enjoying it ever since. Life without school is quite nice, at least for the time being. Once I get into the full-on or full-blown workforce, I might regret saying that, but as of now, it is quite nice being away from school, or not being at least tied down with school. School's important, but having fun is important too. Anyways, though, I guess I would you have to start off and do all your basic stuff and whatever, but I just want to update you guys with what's been going on and why there hasn't been a video in so long. And for new subscribers or new viewers rather, just listen in, you get a little idea of why there's been some inactivity from before. Oh, actually, I should set my timer. Hold on. Bam! There you go. Been recording for, I don't know, a couple minutes. Okay. Just have a timer for reference. So about 2 months ago, 3 months ago, 4 months ago, I don't know, whenever I last posted my Minecraft video, I pretty much had just started school. It should be about 3 months ago. Started, school up again, another semester in university, and it's challenging. It's my fourth year, my final year, my diploma or graduating year. And the marks matter. I do want to go into a I think it's called postgraduate. Either postgraduate or or graduate school, whatever it is. I want to become a want to become a physiotherapist. So I do need to do some schooling after. And the main reason why I haven't been posting videos and in general haven't been playing much video games is that I've been studying, I've been focusing, I've been trying to improve my grades, and it's shown. I've gone from an inconsistent 80 student to a consistent 85 student. So it's nice to see that I have been improving, and it shows that if you do kind of eliminate any distractors, that you can perform better. Things that do matter most. I understand Minecraft is fun and games and entertaining you guys. Trust me, it is a lot of fun, but sometimes you just do, gotta crack down and you gotta get going and you gotta put your nose to the books and just do it. Just get it done. Now, there is a bunch of chickens there and a cave I want to explore. Sweet, and that's coal. Let's go ahead. Yeah, my apologies for just pounding that wood. Wow, that's horrible. My apologies for making another workbench. And breaking that wood with my fist, I should have been using a tool. I'm just kind of rambling on and talking here. Not really thinking. I'll just do this actually. And yeah, so I've been focusing more on school and trying to do better, and I am doing better, and I appreciate everyone who's been patient with me and been waiting on these videos for quite some time. I finally now have some time to record, so I'm going to be recording a bunch of stuff. I want to finish the Borderlands 2 Let's Play. I hope you guys do enjoy that. It is a fun series. I'm going to try to make it more entertaining by being a little more rambunctious, a little more outgoing, and risk-taking. I figured people would really like that, actually, when you take a little bit of risk and succeed. And so I'll be doing that. I also want to tackle my, Fallout New Vegas Let's Play. That is a Let's Play that's been going on for quite some time. And it is a very long game. Compared to Fallout 3, which is a game I should have done, Fallout New Vegas has many, many, many more side quests to perform and to do. So there's a lot more content overall. Well, this is actually really nice. It leads into a little cave here. Or a little pond, rather. And there's a lot more content overall, meaning that you have a lot more to do. So I don't think I'll be able to finish it over the break, but I do want to try and get a good dent into that. And what I'll be doing, it more likely than not, is just doing some mass recording and then slowly but surely uploading those over my next semester, just so that there's content constantly on the channel. Also, something has been really taking up a lot of my time, and that's been speedrunning. I haven't been personally speedrunning. However, the one video that I did make between, I guess, the last major video and this one is a speedrunning video where it had a mini update, but I also had this speedrun thing where I raced for diamonds and I tried to get the fastest time or whatever. And I was happy with my time. A couple people beat it. That's cool. But I've been really into speedrunning. I've been watching a ton of Pokemon speedruns, of Grand Theft Auto speedruns, and all of this, of course, mostly on Twitch, or Twitch TV, which is a gaming streaming site, if you are unfamiliar. And so it's enjoyable to watch, to see a whole different way of playing a game. You're not playing it the way it's intended, per se. You're playing it more to beat the game as fast as possible, and it's just so different. It's it's really unique, and I really, really like it. So that's something I've been getting into, and I'm hoping to translate that a little bit into my channel, in the sense that I want to play shorter custom maps and speedrun them, quote unquote. Now, in the traditional sense of a speedrun, you practice a game, you route the fastest possible way to beat the game, and you play it and you repeat it over and over and over and over until you get the fastest time. I just want to play the game really, really fast. And so I'm going to try to do that. No promises. I have to see how that goes in recording, because in theory it sounds interesting. You know, play the game as fast as you can and beat it as fast as you can. But it may turn out to be a slaughter fest if the maps are challenging or the puzzles or stuff like that. So I'll have to iron out the details, but that's something I've been interested in. And overall, possibly playing some Pokemon and speedrunning that. I've been watching, again, like I said, a lot of Pokemon speedruns from the likes of Worcester and Eekcast and who else? Trying to think of other Pokemon speedrunners. Apologies. I'm kind of drawing a blank here, but those are the two main that I do watch. Oh, 5UPA, Superman on Twitch TV. You may or may not have seen these guys. May have not even heard about these guys, but if you have, they do have some role in the speedrunning community, and they're pretty cool people. They're pretty cool. So, aside from me rambling here, do I have enough? Yeah, I do. Aside from me rambling, I just want to say, again, sincere apology that I have not been uploading. I'll try my best to keep uploading and keep things a little bit more consistent. I'll record a lot more Minecraft and kind of upload that a little bit slower than I used to. I used to upload, you know, once a day kind of thing. I'll try to do maybe a couple times a week, rather, so that there's always some content up one way or another. What do I need to make here? An axe. You're forgetting something. And I don't need a hoe quite a second. But it is turning night, so let's get a move on here. We do have some food, not much. And this landscape. Chicken, what are you doing up there? What are you doing? Get down. Give me that egg. Give me that egg. Oh, it's just floating down. Let me help you with that. Oh, there's the egg. Oh, also, how many minutes into the video? Like 10 minutes into the video almost. I have myself a new headset. It's the Razer Carcharias. I'm not sure how to pronounce that correctly. It's a gaming headset for Xbox 360 and for PC. I'm using the mic on that because it is a very, very nice headset. Ooh, nice village. It is a very, very nice headset, and it's so comfortable to wear, and so I'm hoping I can use it a little bit more often, just in general. Is everyone in? Hopefully everyone's in. Trying to see. Oh, creeper. How did this guy get in? What? Oh, there's a door right there. Okay, sure. I need to put blocks on my bar here. Blocks. Creeper. I can't tell where he is. It's okay. Okay. Trying to save the village. Trying to save the village. Where did that creeper go? Did he not chase me? Hey, there's zombies. Okay, that's blocked off. There he is. Nope. No, don't explode. Don't do it. I actually want to get in here to see what's in the chest, but I don't want to risk killing those guys or letting them get exposed. So what I shall do here is actually climb up that mountain and take that for the night. Oh, actually. Get out of here. Is there anything behind me? Hopefully not. Nope. And do I have enough wool here? Can't tell. My inventory is a mess. I haven't played Minecraft in too long. One, two, yep, okay, good. Let's go make ourselves a bed somewhere. I got wood, just making sure I got that. Oh, this is gonna happen. See? Oh, he didn't go that far. Well, he went pretty far. I should be careful, there's a, the skeleton a little too close to me. Let's go burrow in here. Okay, hopefully that creeper doesn't drop on me. Just burrow in here for now. And we'll go hide out for the night. Let me toss a torch in here. As you can see, I've not played Minecraft in quite some time, and I lose track of time much more easily. Much more easily. So to avoid these monsters, I'm just going to go down a tiny bit here. Just so I'm out of their range so that they can, or so that I can sleep, rather. Hey, we found some more coal. Sweet. Okay, I'm not sure what the spawning parameters are. I think you just need literally one airspace or block space beside your bed, but I'll make a little cubby hole here. And the reason why I want to stick by this village is that I have a huge plan for this village, and I want to expand on this village as well, but I have a pretty big plan. I'm not sure if it's unique, I'm not sure if it's been done before, but it's something I've been always wanting to do, just haven't had the opportunity, or I guess didn't go ahead and do the opportunity, but it's something quite interesting. We'll see how that turns out, how it pans out over the next couple episodes. And overall, ironically, this episode is not structured, but I do want to become a little bit more structured in how I conduct these episodes. So much so that I can basically just start an episode, have a goal, and complete that. Rather than just kind of start an episode and go, I'll actually have something to do and a clear goal and task. Okay, the guy's in the water. Damn acacia trees. Oh, don't, no, no, dive, 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 dive. Surface. Sweet. Okay. Okay, I believe that creeper's still gonna be alive. Should be. Nope, despawned. Cool. Nice ravine, though. That'll actually be extremely helpful. And, okay, let's go check out what this is. Is there anyone... What? Oh, there's a zombie. What the heck? I thought I heard a zombie. I'm like, wait, there's a zombie in the house? No. Now, is there... I can't tell. Okay. Aww. Nothing really special here. I'm trying to see if... I confirmed we have a village chicken. The village chicken is present. And it is safe. I should probably block this off before I say that. Perfect. Village chicken secured. Let me light this place up a bit more. I'll do obviously something a little bit more formal, but just for the time being, do something like this, cool, and I'll just light this place up. Ooh, zombie meat, that's not good to be so close, it'll provide too much shade. There's books there, that's nice. I have to light it up more, of course. Is that creeper coming towards me? I thought I saw a creeper. Running out of food. I mean, what biome is this even? It's called the savanna. Oh, dry. That makes sense. Okay. I want to give my hand at fishing, seeing how that is. Because fishing got updated quite a while ago. Fishing got updated while I was still playing, but... Just saying, I do want to try out more fishing. We've got some more coal here. So yeah, that's the overall plan for the channel. I'm hoping, I know I'm not very good with keeping my promise, and I know I'm not the most consistent of YouTubers, but I do want to try my best and not make any promises that I can't keep, but promises, or rather goals that I would like to achieve myself. So. Let's keep going here. Just light it up a little bit more. Oh, I should probably keep that a little bit lower. No one's actually in here except the village chicken, but still. Okay. And there. Now, as far as the eye can see, apparently it's all acacia. Or acacia. That's gonna be fun. That's gonna be fun. Okay. I don't want to reveal the plan for the village just yet. I want to do a kind of a practice session in my own separate world just to see how it turns out. Okay. One of these guys just popped out an egg. Was it you? It was you. And if that turns out well, or if I can, you know, edit it and make sure it does work out well, then we'll apply it to ours. Now, the savannah. As big as it is, or excuse me, as beautiful as it is huge. Like, huge, holy smokes. It is ginormous. I should just not run, though. To save a bit on my hunger. Oh, that's going to be a nice view right here, isn't it? Oh, well, especially when the world doesn't load properly. Oh, pumpkins. What, is that another village house over there? Or is that a mountain of sand? It's a mountain of sand. Precariously looking like a village, though. Alright, let's grab these pumpkins down here. More chickens. So I'm guessing the predominant species is chickens. It's understandable. That makes sense. Chickens in the hot savanna desert. Hot, dry savanna, I should say. Not necessarily a desert. Something I have noticed is already, I mean, just from recording here, is that the pickup radius is not as big. That would have normally picked up beforehand, but that would have picked up beforehand, definitely. But I have to pretty much be on it, so. Not sure if that's a recent change or that's been implemented for a while now, but I have not noticed it. Therefore, it is new to me. Whoa! That little bit of lag is just because the world's loading. Okay, so now we... Is this plains? Why is there cows here? No, it's still savanna. Just random cows? Okay. I would slaughter them, but I think it'd be more advantageous and more wise to breed them so I get more cows in the long run. I really like these trees, how they do just don't make sense. That doesn't make sense. Minecraft world or not, this just doesn't. Is that savanna or is that extreme hills? Let's go see. Let us go see and visit. Alright, so while we get there, I think it's still... Oh my god, Savannah's huge. And I'm not even on, like, Big World or anything. That's just cray-cray. That's just really, really, really large worlds. Spider. We get some string here. Yeah, thank you. What was I going to say here? Oh yeah, so... As we're walking up, let me get my thoughts out there about this Google Plus situation. Google Plus and the forced integration, or forcing you to use Google Plus, that was a big no-no in my book. I can see what they're going for. They're trying to implement their system and their product with YouTube, which, you know, Google owns YouTube, makes sense. But the fact that they're so forced really, really irks me. What are your opinions about Google Plus and the Google Plus integration? Do you guys like Google Plus? Do you find some benefit to it? Do you find it better or worse than the previous comment system? Is there anything you particularly don't like? You know, etc. Just leave a comment of maybe what your thoughts are on... Is that a creeper or a reeds? Your thoughts on Google Plus and the Google Plus integration. Personally, again, just my own opinion, I'm not a huge fan of it. I think the fact that it was so forced really just goes to show that it's Google Plus is kind of was a dying social media network. And the forced integration was a method to kind of revive that or to jostle up the system, because obviously YouTube is already a huge established community, you know, millions of people on there, I'd say millions, and so forcing your system on there is obviously going to bring in hundreds of thousands of people, if not millions. So I can see what they're going for. It's a great business plan, it's smart, it's just really, really, really inconveniencing for a lot of people. Who even just want to, you know, if I want to leave a comment and say, hey, what's up, you know, I thought this video was really cool, or, oh, instead of doing this, you could do this. No, now I have to have my Google Plus account, and had I not had my own name, I would have to put, you know, my own personal name, Matt, whatever, and I can see why, again, it's just, why would you? It's like the opportunity is there, but you shouldn't have taken it because you really, really messed it up, Google. You done goofed. You goofed up, okay? You goofed up. But I understand that people don't want to use Google Plus. I myself don't want to. However, seeing that Google Plus is so popular and is so abundant, I probably will be using Google Plus to, you know, put my videos up there so you guys can find them as well. And you guys can share them or whatever you guys do. I still will be keeping my Facebook page as well, and my Twitter. I think Twitter is actually probably the easiest way to not only contact me, but to receive any notifications, because unlike Facebook, unlike this forced Google Plus, there isn't any limit. Hold on. There isn't any cap. With Facebook, once your page receives or achieves a certain amount of views, I believe it is, or likes rather, once it receives a certain amount of likes, which I believe is 500, only half your posts actually get publicized. So what that means is basically, all my posts get publicized, but only half people see it. So if I put a post saying, hey everyone, what are your opinions on this, this, and this? I'm going to make a video later. I want to record what people think. Only about half of the people who did like the page will actually receive that status. Why? Because they're forcing you to pay to get views on your statuses on Facebook, which is ridiculous. So Facebook used to be my primary means of, you know, keeping in touch with you guys, but I think Twitter is actually might be better, might be more beneficial to have that quick, short conversation, and obviously still the private messages if something private comes up or just want to say something privately. That's always present, which is great. I should probably eat. I'm going to eat this. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, didn't get poisoned the first time. So skilled. Okay. So I'd say Twitter is probably the best way to follow me, so that you're inconvenienced the least. The heck is that sound? Oh, I think it was outside. I heard something outside and I completely thought that was in the game. Oh, that's weird. It's like a car revving up. Anyways, I'm so ADD. I'm having such bad ADD here. If you would like to follow me on any of the social media sites, whichever you prefer, you can always find the link in all the links in the description below. So those are there. How long are we running here? We're running a little long. Not a little long, but we're going to a good time frame for the first episode. And I think I'm just going to call it an end here. It's just, you know, a little pilot episode, first episode of the season. Get all the formalities and introductions out of the way, and I guess a little bit more established. So, what you doing, buddy? Hello. Got our... I want to see what these guys want to trade, but I don't want to open up anything. So, appreciate you guys watching. Hope you enjoyed, and if you did, this is going to be weird. Be sure to plus one my video on Google Plus. leave a comment again what your opinions are or what your views are on Google Plus. Do you like it? Do you not like it? What don't you like? What don't you like? Or do you like? What don't you like? If you do want to like the video, of course, that's awesome. And if you aren't already, please feel free to subscribe to watch more Minecraft, Call of Duty. What else do I do? Fallout, Borderlands, general, you know, fun games. If you want to watch any of that, again, subscribe. So, thanks guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and if you did... Wait, I already said that. It's been too long. Thanks guys for watching. Take care. Bye.